Science says we come from monkeys swinging from the trees. They say once we were all fish that walked up out of the sea. They say that we're made of the stuff of the stars. Sometimes I think they take it all just a little too far. Now they tell me about the Big Bang, how things they were back then. Back about a billion years ago, there was helium and hydrogen. And all at once things blew up. Now you and I are the afterfall. Well, you can't get nothing from nothing. Something had to start it all. Now there's some things in the Bible that's hard to believe. Like the time that old Moses parted the Red Sea. Some things I don't understand, I guess that I never will. But if it comes down to heaven or hell, I think I'll choose God's will. Now the churches, they're closing, you hear about it every day. Science is the answer here in the modern day. Now Isaac Newton believed in God, and Einstein was a Jew. So give me that old time religion, it's good enough for me and you.